This is YouTube News. Here is a list of U.S. goods China is targeting with a 25% tariff. Washington, China upped the ante Monday in the ongoing tit-for-tat trade war between the world and #X27. S&amp economies.Beijing said it will raise tariffs on $60 billion in U.S. goods on June 1 in retaliation for President Donald Trump and #X27's decision last week to hike duties on Chinese goods. This includes raising tariffs on more than 5,000 U.S. products to as high as 25%. The Chinese Finance Ministry said Monday.Stocks fell sharply on Monday, with the Dow Jones Industrial Average trading down more than 700 points. The S&amp P500 and Nasdaq were headed for their worst day of the year, while the Dow was on pace to post its biggest one-day loss since January 3. Below is a list of some of the 2,493 U.S. goods that will be subject to a 25% tariff. YouTube News.